So second and 10 here. Time running out here on the play clock.
All right, here we go.
McCown again on second and 10. Flush to his right. Gonna throw. Got a man. It's caught. Touchdown, Jets. Austin Seferian Jenkins. His first touchdown of the new season. And the Jets are gonna add on to their lead. A good sustained drive there in this third quarter, capping it off with a touchdown to give them a nice two-score advantage.
It was actually a fun one to watch, wasn't it? I mean, for me, seeing the mix of what they did, how they moved the ball downfield, very sharp, too. Each and every play seemed to be executed with great dispatch.
And a pause in the action because the booth, they see something that they want to take another peek at to find out if this was a touchdown or not.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.